Hey everybody, so we had a really big rush, so I was like, what? We need to get this going.
So we had a little break, and I think we're about to get busy again. So y'all can tune in for these festivities. Thanks for joining us yesterday, if you did. And yeah, we had a great day of selling. We had about 650 pumpkins so far that we've sold, so it's pretty great. Yeah, so here we are. We've been really busy since pretty much 9 o'clock. I have a customer since 9. And then after church hours, obviously, got really busy. We got a lot of Sunday goers, Sunday guests. And yeah. Kind of see, I mean, we're running really low on those tiny pumpkins right there, and we're about to go stock all the pallets and fix mazes and stuff. And yeah, thanks for joining, and this is a pumpkin patch.
Y'all want to help me stock the pallets?
$250 up to $35. Do you have any questions on that? But I was up to
yeah.
We stay in the hot and
now. These smell like a butthole if you put your finger in it.
Hi, my name's Mr. Pumpkin.
What?
I'm a face. Ah.
My kids don't find it very amusing. Whatever. I think it's funny.
Ah.
Get the baby.
I know.
Dude,
they're
almost out of the
red. I know.
Those are cool, huh? It's
good, but my stand broke. All right, you guys. I guess I'm done with my live video. My holder broke. The wind just came and took it down. And I had my screen protector on, thank God. Look at that. Dang. All right. Look at this. Damn good count. I think that wall jumped out and hit it. Okay.
No, that's gonna just help us carve our pumpkins.
Hey, will you hold this for me? So, oh, I can't. Oh, okay, I'm gonna have to get a new holder. I gotta go get my other one. Can you go in Dad's closet and see if you can find, or on the Roku in the cubby? Okay. Well. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to come back because my stuff broke. Look forward, we'll get another live video going.